tranquil air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A heavy blow! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle opens with some intense fighting. Big hit! It's down and out! Duskull is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Hit! It just got burned! Ninjax suffers from its burn. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! Ninjas starts to attack. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Ninjas suffers from its burn. Sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. It hits. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down! Laron is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It fell asleep. Whoa! Such amazing power! Laron woke up! Massive damage! Stantler desperately holds on! Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! The game is now over. the red corner narrowly escaped defeat.